is a song without words right now.
This dragon looks like PS2 Hagrid. By Indigo, we're going to fight Mirak on PS2 Hagrid. Wow, this is cool.
Beware. Mirak is strong. He knew he would come here. I will look for a spot to land. As you command.
Sarota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended. He is a fickle master, you know. But now I will be free of him.
did you think to escape me, Mirak? You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I can feel it. The The tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Thank you. Whatever your other reasons for acting, you have done the Skull a great service. We will not forget what you have done. One more thing, Skull friend. If you will. I know it is not my place, but... may I offer a word of advice? Of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The All-Maker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the All-Maker, Skullfriend. My father was a noble man, and a true Skull. All-Maker guide you.
Something? No.